If you do use the needle threader, the needle needs to be in the highest position it can be. So you see how it's lower here? You want to raise it. This is a little hard to explain, so I'm going to try to show you how the needle threader works. But it's this little part here, and then it's this lever. So I'm going to try to... And sometimes it may take you a few tries. Okay, here we go. And then I always like to take my snips and then pull the rest of the thread back.